That's so cool. I love that. Is anybody still drinking or is it just me? Let's raise our glasses. Let's toast all those fucking pussies who went home early. Goodbye, pussies! I'm sure I'll hear about that on Facebook tomorrow. You know, one of the great rewards of being a writer is all the stories you hear about your songs when you talk to people, you know? Like, where they were the first time they heard that song, or what that song meant to them, how that song got them through a hard time in life. I love hearing that stuff. It's a very humbling experience, actually. Also very confusing, because, you know, people hear music differently, right? They channel the lyrics to their own life experiences. In fact, I was having this conversation with a young man behind the stage one night, and he was telling me all about this song that meant so much to him, that got him through the hardest part in his life, and with tears streaming down his face, he said, "Thank you for writing that song." And I said, "Brother, I'm sorry, but I didn't hear the name of the song that you were talking about." And he said, "It's the best song ever, Silence in Tennessee."
City. We'll be right back.
for over a month now, and we got about 4 weeks left. We're having a hell of a time meeting people, seeing friends, hearing stories. We're gonna play a song for you about being on the road.